hair off the head is equally important. And also you'll notice that I'm pinching the hair down towards the bottom, right? That is because it's giving me more surface area to paint. So that whole option of sweeping, you know, the terminology of sweeping, if I have my hand way up here, I am gonna end up doing very short strokes. So I wanna hold the hair down towards the bottom. I wanna make sure I have really great tension, good 45, and I have a nice clean flat surface. Okay, so you can imagine now when I said curly hair, you might need to blow that out, right? Because the curly hair is gonna wanna go against. And then you really have to pull the hair to keep it nice and flat.